When people in a baseball stadium are watching the game down below, they're actually sitting, you know, several hundred feet away. And, you know, something I was thinking about is sound does travel slower than the speed of light. So therefore, we could be perceiving the events down below us in a way that's possibly not correct with what the umpire is perceiving.
Inside Science.
So the goal of the research was to determine if audience members in a baseball setting, if they were actually misperceiving the events that were happening down below them. And in particular, in our case, we're looking at first base runs, where you have a close call with a player being safe versus out. We learned that, in fact, audience members, they do misperceive what's going on down below them in these first base calls. The umpire does have a more accurate representation of what's going on. Whereas what the audience members are perceiving as more of a real-life lag, so to speak. Turns out that they do not account for the slow speed of sound compared to the speed of light.
Speed of sound is so slow that it can be a really dramatic delay. So we hear that when we listen to lightning or fireworks, and you see the flash, and then it could be like a second or two later where you hear the bang. But the idea that this happens in real life context like the baseball, and we don't realize it because the sound is close enough to the visual event that we integrate them, and it pulls our reconstruction of when the ball hit the mitt to be later than it really is.
In fact, we're more likely to actually assign the players being safe because we're waiting for that sound to travel to our ears. So if you're actually down right next to the player as they run to first base, like the umpire is, you would correctly perceive that the player has been out when the ball arrives 50 to 100 milliseconds before the player does.
One thing that's really interesting about this research is that it has a global message that people perceive the world differently from different perspectives. So the umpire is hearing the sound earlier than the people in the stands, and people don't realize that. They just think, like, I'm seeing what's true. And so we like having this global message that you can maybe be more thoughtful about people that you disagree with.
Inside Science. If you enjoyed this edition, follow us on the web and social media. Powered by the American Institute of Physics and a coalition of underwriters.